They found something valuable today. Can't reach it from here. Heading there now. It's hidden in there. We can certainly use this. Now we can climb up from below.
Could you fix this stuff up for us?
Yikes, you must have seen some real action. Don't worry, I've got it taken care of. So what happened?
Huh?
You all look so happy, especially Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
What is she doing here?
Please, Jack. You have to save Jack.
She's about to frenzy.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there. How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that. What's going on exactly? Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral? We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could... Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them, and to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done, even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose it really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here, to keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement, until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
A temporary vessel? I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise. Actually, I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral, do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say... Mido?
You know him?
entire family.
You have returned.
You're always standing around and protecting me. I don't need you to do that, you know.
Are you saying that you have no need of me, successor?
No, that's not what I mean. I don't want you to waste your whole life on me. I'll be all right. You should live for yourself.
Live for myself? Successor, he said I should live for myself instead of as an attendant of the relics. But to what end? My duty, the entire reason for my existence, is to stand by my successor. If I were to abandon my duty, then my life would have no meaning. Salvation. An attendant can only find meaning in the pursuit of their mission. There can be no other life for them beyond the one they were made for. That sort of life, it seems like such an awkward, sad existence. If I had never met you, I think by now I would also be. You have returned. This thin film holds the lives and memories of so many people. There's a lot I don't understand here, but I'll take good care of this. Memory echoes float through vestiges, cast away along with the pain of the past. The power you hold allows you to glimpse these ephemeral fragments. Was I of any assistance?
I'm sorry about what happened. We couldn't find a vessel for the relic, and my body was reaching its limit. That's why we needed you. I wish I could have told you everything, but my role as a Watcher had to remain secret.
So, Jack and Eva were killing successors near Frenzy and switching out their relics. That does stop the successors from frenzying, and it is a kind of mercy to save them from joining the Lost. However, it seems that what you did for Nicola and Aurora restored their minds. I think your method may be a better way of helping the successors. The fighting will get more intense from here on out.
I told you I was looking for my friends, right? We were all mercenaries that grew up in the same orphanage. The person who ran the private military company we belonged to was Mito himself. I never heard from them after I revived, so I figured they were all dead. I never would have guessed they were hiding in one of the Queen's experimental units. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. Got something to sell? If you want it, I got it. Watch yourself out there.
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please take them if you think they'll help. You have returned. Things like this are sometimes necessary. This thin film holds the lives. There's a lot I don't understand. Was I of any assistance?
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use. Upgrade. Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. Are things like this popular? I'm afraid I don't keep up with trends. Don't let the Lost make...